Hi, I'm Cheryl, and welcome to Healthy Gut and Healthier You. Did you know all diseases begin in your gut? Well, on this show, that's what we're going to discover today. And we have a very special guest who's going to be joining us. We're going to learn how to be a healthier you. I'm excited to introduce our very special guest speaker, Dr. Tamia Bathia Williams. Dr. Williams is a part of a leader team with the Making a Difference organization. She's a leader, she's a coach. She's one of the elite leaders and coaches. And just to say a little bit about her, she loves helping people. She's been around the world helping people. She's a mother, she's a wife, and most of all, she has a very big heart. So without further ado, let me introduce you all to Dr. Tamia Bathia Williams.
Oh, wow. Thank you so much, Cheryl. Can you hear me okay? Awesome. Well, thank you so much for that wonderful, wonderful introduction. But lady, you know me, you know that it is not about me, but it's about every person who's chiming in on today to hear this amazing message. And I really believe that those who came out today to listen, you will definitely hear something that it will change your life as it's changed my life. I like to tell folk when I start talking, you know, that I don't look like what I've been through. And so what am I saying? What I'm saying is I don't look like breast cancer. I don't look like a woman who was on antidepressants for 30 years. I perhaps don't look like a woman who was almost 300 pounds with a waist of about 44 inches. I don't look like a woman who had a challenge with sleeping at night. And I can go on and on and on, but just know that you're looking at that woman. You know, as I sit back and I think about where I used to be and where I am today, it truly is a blessing. And a lot of this came from my upbringing. I was born and raised in South Carolina. Can y'all hear me okay? Okay. Well, my grandmother, actually, she was a homemaker. And my grandfather, he was a sharecropper. And so everything that we ate growing up, we raised. Okay, we grew in the garden. And so when I came from South Carolina to New York, I was only 110 pounds and my size was about size zero. I was so skinny, I didn't even have a size. And then when I came here, all of that changed. And so why Cheryl is doing this is because she has a passion for helping people. And because she's gotten her own testimony, and of course I've gotten my own testimony, we've been on a mission to help as many people as we possibly can. We partnered up with the company by the name of Love Biome. You may want to write that down. Love Biome. That's L-O-V-E. B-I-O-M-E. And this company has been on a mission for a very long time to actually put together amazing products to help people to actually get their health back. And that's exactly what they've been doing. Imagine there's over 70,000 different plants on the earth, over 70,000. And Love Biome, they crisscrossed the entire earth. They went from the North America region all the way to the Fiji Islands. And they narrowed the 70,000 plants down to 400. And they took that 400 and they narrowed it down to 96. And what they formulated is something that will help your body to create balance. But more importantly, help your gut to create balance. And so why are we talking about the gut? Well, as you heard Cheryl say, you know, on the onset, that all disease starts there. All disease starts there. For years, my grandmother would give us what she would refer to as a purge or a good cleansing out, right? You need to take something to clean out your stomach. Whenever we would get sick, you need to take something to clean out your stomach. I mean, all of these remedies, and they worked because we didn't get sick as often as we did after leaving the South. We didn't get sick. And so why is the gut so important? Well, there was a man by the name of Hippocrates. We know him in medicine as the father of medicine. He actually made a lot of profound statements back in the day. I'm talking 2,500, almost 3,000 years ago, he told us that all disease begins in the gut. Now, a person like myself who didn't continue doing what my grandmother taught me, I learned the hard way. When I was diagnosed with breast cancer, guess what? It started in my gut. When I had trouble dealing with stress, anxiety, and even depression, it started in my gut. When I had issues with sleeping at night, it started in my gut. When I was diagnosed as being a person who was borderline diabetic, borderline high blood pressure, borderline high cholesterol, it started in my gut. And so a lot of you that's listening today, many of you are listening and you already know that you've been diagnosed with diabetes. You've been diagnosed with high blood pressure. You've been diagnosed with high cholesterol. Some of you, you may have children that have been diagnosed with ADHD or perhaps even being autistic. Even you yourself, perhaps you know somebody who's battling cancer right now, or perhaps you once battled cancer or maybe be battling cancer right now. Well, I want you all to know, we've been going about this all wrong. We've been going about it all wrong. I referred a lot of people to the neurologist when they came to me because they had an issue with their brain. And I referred a lot of folk who had issues with their female organs to gynecologists, and people who had issues with their heart to cardiologists, people that had issues with their skin to dermatologists, only to later on, only to find out later on that all of this started in the same place. And so understand this. We all have over 100 trillion microbial cells on the inside of our gut microbiomes. It's a microbiome, it's what it is. And I invite you to go and even take a deeper dive into that that word, microbiome, okay? Understand this, there's 100 trillion microbial cells on the inside of your gut microbiome, on the inside of mine. You and I both have more microbial cells on the inside of our gut microbiomes than stars in the sky. That's a lot of microbial cells. And those cells were strategically placed on the inside of you to help you to take care of all of you, because it's all connected. It is literally all connected. Your heart doesn't work independent of your kidneys. Your kidneys don't work independent of your lungs. It's all connected. And we need all of our body parts working together in order for us to create a balanced environment so we can live long, healthier lives. Well, also in your gut, it produces 95% of serotonin. What is serotonin? It's that feel-good hormone. It's that hormone that helps you manage stress, anxiety, and even depression. Yet one out of every six people are on an antidepressant. One out of every six in the United States of America, even in the world. And so if 95% of that feel-good hormone is made in your gut, what is that telling us if all these individuals are on antidepressants? And then think, 70 to 80% of your immune system is in your gut. Yet every day somebody's been diagnosed with high blood pressure, issues with their kidneys, issues with their heart, issues with their lungs. Somebody is having a heart attack or a stroke, issues with the heart. Somebody's been diagnosed with cancer. What is that telling us? It's telling us that our gut bacteria is in a state of dysbiosis. That means it is out of balance. And get this, your immunity is there. And so if your immune system has been challenged, no wonder we have a lot of folk that's not as healthy as they could be. And did you also know that your gut microbiome produces B vitamins? It's a vitamin-making factor. It produces B vitamins, various B vitamins. It produces vitamin K. And so when you are deficient in certain vitamins, you got to ask yourself, how is my gut bacteria? And so Love Biome is the company that we partnered up with, Cheryl and myself. And we've been going around the world telling you, sharing this amazing message. And people have been getting unbelievable results. Are y'all still hearing me, Cheryl? So I'm hearing some background noise.
Yes, we're still hearing you.
All right, great. And so anyways, one of the things that I have actually noticed for myself is that the area where I have radiation, if the area that where I had my breast radiated, That area had turned black, it blistered, the flesh was exposed. They told me, and the flesh was brittle. I'm hearing some noise. I don't know if you guys are still hearing me.
Yes, Dr. Tamir, I'm still hearing you.
All right, okay, great. And so anyways, so the long story short, repent something. All right, so I'll just talk over that, right?
Right.
You're not talking to me, okay. All right, so anyways, to make a long story short, the area in which it was damaged from the radiation, they said it would take years for that area to actually be restored, right? To go back to its natural state, or somewhat to its natural state. Well, it didn't. After feeding those microbial cells on the inside of my gut microbiome, guess what? It came back, okay? Now, to say that it is perfect would be lying, but to say that it is nowhere near where they predicted it would take so many years for it to return back, didn't take that time at all. In addition to that, I now sleep like a baby. No more sleeping medication. As far as my weight is concerned, I've been able to release close to 100 pounds. The dress that I'm wearing today is a size 6. I used to be a size 22. My weight was 44 inches around. It is now 26, 28 inches around. And I don't say that bragging or boasting. I say that to say that when you feed your gut, those microbial cells, food that they understand, they will go to work on your behalf. They will go to work on your behalf. I suffered with menopause, pains in my knees, pain in my lower back. No more. Even fibroids, I'm telling you, no more. And so the same that has happened for me has happened for thousands around the world. Thousands. Because Love My Own didn't just stop with the United States. We've expanded to Japan. We've expanded to Jamaica, to Trinidad, to Grenada, Guyana. We've expanded to Malaysia, to Indonesia. We've expanded to all of Europe, okay? I was just in London just the other day. It is happening because these countries are saying yes to these amazing products. So let me just tell you a little bit about them. First and foremost, as you heard me say, we narrowed it down to 96 of the best of the best. And because we understand that you perhaps may have one plant that's been grown in Guatemala or southern Mexico, and perhaps that plant would do a lot better if it was joined with another plant that's growing in Indonesia. Through studying plant life and through understanding that diversity is required in order to maintain a healthy gut microbiome, Love My Own made sure that they understood the power of this. You see, a lot of folk don't even realize, but eating colorful foods on a daily basis could very well help you get healthier. For an example, red foods. Did you know that red foods help with prostate health? Did you know that red foods will also prevent prostate cancer? This is not what Love Biome is saying. This is what is documented, and it's been documented over the years. Yet, how many people are not getting enough of the red foods on a daily basis? What about blues and purples? They shrink tumors. But how many people are not getting enough? A lot of folk are not. So our company made sure that we created our own color wheel, and we took all the colors from around the globe, okay? And we formulated what we refer to now as our daily three. That's two bottles here and, of course, a powder. Let me tell you about them. One, and we're talking total gut health here. One is going to balance the gut, and one is going to detox the gut. The other one, okay, is going to balance, detox, and feed. Let me tell you something. A lot of men are ranting and raving about these amazing products. I wish I had time to go into all the details of it, but when you give Cheryl a call, Cheryl will actually give you a link. We're having a longer explanation from a young woman whom I have a tremendous amount of respect for. I love her to no end. She actually introduced this to me. She don't even realize it, but she saved my life. She saved my life. I'm talking about Valencia Palmfield. The woman saved my life, I'm telling you. And she's been helping people all across the globe. Well, she's going to break this down in more detail tonight. And Cheryl is going to give you that information a little bit later on. As a matter of fact, let me just go ahead and give you Cheryl's phone number. Her number is, that's plus one, for those that might be chiming in internationally, plus one. The number is 248-797-5912. I'm going to say it again. That is 248-797-5912. One more time. 248-797-5912. Ask for Cheryl. And if you're at work and you're listening and you can't really call her right now, go to her website. That is c.williams085@gmail.com. That is c.williams085@gmail.com. One more time. c.williams085@gmail.com. And so she'll give you the link for that that meeting tonight. And for some reason you can't join, she'll give you the information that you need so that you can start with your gut health regimen to actually put your gut in a healthier state. I'm telling you. And so those drinks are loaded with fermented foods and vegetables. And there's no preservatives, there's no additives. They are GMO free. They're glyphosate residue free, meaning no pesticides, herbicides, or insecticides. We don't even add sugar to our products. Why? Because sugar feeds cancer. It's food for cancer. The same way we have dog food, cat food, bird food, cancer has a food too. And it's called table sugar. It is not something we should be consuming. You're going to hear about that in a whole lot more detail here tonight. But these drinks, fermented, okay? Fermented noni from Tahiti. Fermented turmeric as well. Spring and autumn turmeric. Why do we ferment it? Because when you ferment it, it increases the polyphenols and the phytonutrients. The polyphenols by 25%. Why should this matter to you and me? Because that means it's going to strengthen our immune system. Our immunity is so important. It is predicted right now that this new virus that's supposedly going to hit the earth is going to claim the lives of 50 million children. I don't know how true that is, but I'm not going to sit around and wait to find out. Instead, I'm doing everything I can to strengthen my immune system, and I'm encouraging you to do the same thing, okay? And so there's a lot of folk out there that are struggling, a lot of people out there that are, they're going through some changes, and you don't have to. You don't have to. Hippocrates told us that all disease begins in the gut, but he also told us how to fix it. He said you gotta let food be thy medicine. Food. But are we really eating food? Is what you're getting really food? I thought what I was getting was food. But what I was doing is I was eating a whole lot of sickness. Right now, there's seedless mangoes starting to spread across the globe. Somebody invented it in a lab, and now it's making its way to all the fruit markets, grocery stores, etc. Seedless mangoes. There's seedless grapes, seedless oranges, seedless watermelons. I'm telling you right now, this is not natural. It is not. And when you consume it, what are you really consuming? If an apple can sit on a dresser for 365 days before it rots, what do they put on that apple to prolong the outside of that apple that long? Okay? Fast food. Some of it can stay inside of your gut for up to 25 years. There's some potato chips that can stay inside of your gut for up to 25 years. People turn to all of this stuff thinking that they're going to get a quick fix. Even energy drinks. They turn to energy drinks. They think they're going to get a quick fix. If they only knew that the main ingredient in energy drinks was mammal urine. Why do you think they called some of them after animals? Think about it. The bull. Think about it. Monster. We weren't built that way. And for those of you that's on prescribed medication, there's nothing wrong, but medicine has its place. But I want you to understand, when your body does not understand, your body will just do what it can with what you're giving it. But when you give your body, what your body thoroughly understands, your body will fix itself. So I want you to call Cheryl. Reach out to Cheryl. If this conversation intrigued you at all, if you feel that you want more information, you need more information, if you're here and you are anything like I was, I thought I was protecting my health until I heard those words, yes, you have cancer. It woke me up. It woke me up because I have a mentally disabled son. My second child lost oxygen at birth. Who's going to be here to take care of him? I thought I was going to die. But because Valencia thought enough of me to share this information, I cannot not share it with other folk. So Cheryl is waiting. Her number is 248-797-5912. Again, that's 248-797-5912. One more time, 248-797-5912. And her email is c.williams085@gmail.com. That is c.williams085@gmail.com. One more time, c.williams085@gmail.com. We'll be back here again with more information on October the 15th, same place, same time. And I look forward to seeing all of you then. And so, Cheryl, with that being said, I turn it back over to you.
Thank you, Dr. Tamir, for tuning in and sharing that powerful message with us today. And I look forward to October the 15th. And for the rest of you, tune in. We have more information to share. Thank you again, Dr. Tamir.
You are so welcome. See you next time. Bye, everybody.
Bye, everybody.